Welcome back to new videos. So today, this is an episode of mining. Now at the start of the video, of course, I won't really mine too much. And I hate these kinds of trees. It's iron. Okay. It's a lot. This road bigger. Okay, I need more torches. It's also sunset. A lot of things are happening. I'll do some off-camera mining. Okay, after a few off-camera mining, this is how many iron I've got. 15 iron and 8 more. Making armor. Yeah, I'll save that. So I'm not using it. Even though this is a mining episode, I got tired of mining. We also got to my level 12. I haven't started strip mining. Gosh, I hate the rain! Not in Minecraft. I actually kind of like the rain in Minecraft. The rain in real life. It's literally like thunderstorming, even though it's morning! If only y'all could know that I'm on the second floor of my family's house. Oh, my house. Instead of the first floor. The first floor is literally flooded. These are pretty much the things that are negative about living in tropical country. It'll probably rain a lot. Like, the rain in the Philippines, it starts from June to, I believe, November. And good thing it's about to end. It's about to end. The rain is so annoying. I'll let y'all hear the rain if I can. Yeah, that's why I mostly keep it on that volume so y'all can hear what's happening in the background. There's a chance my family got me a divorce. Oh, yeah. Okay, 20 dirt. I hope 20 dirt's enough. Got to grab this one. That's all for today. See ya guys next time. The rain is annoying.